हेलो ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ। चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस टॉपिक वी रिवाइज्ड द अल्फाबेट्स कैपिटल एंड स्मॉल लेटर्स। वी लर्न द वॉवल्स एंड कॉन्सोनेंट्स। वी आल्सो लर्न टू मेक टू एंड थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स। स्टूडेंट्स, दीज अल्फाबेट्स आर द बेस ऑफ द लर्निंग। These alphabets are very important for learning English language. Let us revise them once again before we start the new topic. Children, these are the alphabets. Let's revise, read them loudly. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Children, out of this 26 alphabets, A, E, I, O, U are vowels. Which are the five vowels? A, E, I, O and U. The remaining 21 letters are called consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y and Z. These are what? Consonants. Now children, we can use these alphabets to make words and write them in the notebook. But during this COVID-19 pandemic situation, we cannot go to school. We all use our computer, laptop, tab and mobile phone to study. We should know to write with the help of the computer or the mobile. It is necessary in today's fast changing world to type and write. So children, in today's topic, we will learn to use the letters on the tab or computer keyboard. Children, this is page number 8, topic number 7, letters on the tab and computer keyboard. This is a picture of the tab and this is how the letters on the tab look. Children, you can see the letters A to Z. Are they arranged in alphabetical order? No, they are randomly positioned. See, in the first line you can see which letters are there. Q, W, E, R, T, Y, U, I, O and P. In the second line, A, S, D, F, G, H, J, K, L. And in the last line, Z, X, C, V, B, N, M. Okay, these letters you can see on the tab. You can see this picture of a tab. This is a computer keyboard. Okay. You can see various keys on the keyboard. You can see 0 to 9 numbers. Children, look here. You can see in the second line 1 to 9 number and 0 is also there. So 1 to 9 numbers are there. And you can see here also 1 to 9 numbers you can see on the keyboard. So number keys and A to Z letters on the keyboard. You can see A to Z letters are there on the keyboard. Now the keyboard is attached to the CPU by a wire. Look at this picture, children. The keyboard is attached to the CPU by a wire. So children, This is a computer keyboard. You can see different types of keys, small and big keys on the keyboard. Now you can see here alphabet letters are there. Then you can see the function keys F1, F2, F3, F4, F5, F6, F7, F8, F9, F10, F11, F12. These are function keys. These are called function keys, which we do a special job. Then these are number keys. By pressing these number keys, we can type any number. You can see numbers here also, 1 to 9 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0 to make 2 digit numbers. You can see plus, minus, multiplication, division tab, enter tab. You can also see the up and down and left and right arrows, arrow keys to move up and down, left and right on the screen. You can see page up and page down. When you want to go on the next page or the previous page, we can use page up and down buttons. These keys can be used. Then this is delete button, backspace, enter key, shift key. Then you can see A to Z letters, caps lock, shift button. Okay, and this is space bar, which we are using to leave a gap between two words. Now let us type something on the using this computer keyboard. Let us start with I. You can see when we type I, it appears on the screen this way. Then I am pressing space bar. You can see. Then now I am typing M. A M. M. Again space bar. A space G I R L, girl. You can see I have pressed the keys on the computer keyboard and the letters appeared on the screen. I am a girl. Now how to give full stop, children? You can see this. Can you see this dot? Yes, means we, after pressing this, you can see this full stop. Okay, this way we can type anything. Now if we want to erase this, then we are going to use backspace. As I am pressing this button, you can see the letters are disappearing. Children, let's start with the second example. I am studying in standard first. How you are going to write this? I am studying, or you can write I study in standard first class. I am studying, S-T-U-D-Y-I-N-G, studying in standard first. Now for writing number 1, how you can write? Yes, by pressing 1 number key. You can see here. Okay, full stop. One more example, children. My favorite fruit is mango. How you going to write? My space
favorite, favourite, favorite fruit, favorite fruit is a mango. Full stop. Okay, children. This is how we type on the computer keyboard, or the same way, same keys are used on a tab. Okay, you can type anything. Children, let us write myself. I am spacebar a girl. Then you have to press enter button to come to the next line. I am a girl. My name, is Priya. Now for writing proper name, you have to write, press shift button and the P letter. So the P appears capital. Priya. Full stop. And you are going to press, to go to the next line, we are going to press enter button. I am a girl. My name is Priya. You can write, I am 7 years old. 7 years old. Old. Give a full stop. Then press enter button. Okay. I am a girl. My name is Priya. I am 7 years old. What else you can write? I live in Kandivali. Then give a full stop and press enter key to go to the next. What else we can add here? I am in standard first. I study in standard first. Okay, you have to press enter button to come to the next line. Children, today you can type these sentences which are in front of you. The peacock is a beautiful bird. The grass is green. Always speak the truth. And health is wealth. Children, this type of simple and meaningful sentences you have to type today with the help of the computer keyboard or your tab. Or you can use your parents' mobile, but not for a long time. You can take it just for 10 minutes and complete the activity given for today. Bye children, take care of yourself. We shall meet very soon in the next video. Thank you.